one hand on your keyboard and the other hand with your mouse. So at this point, this finger, your thumb, can control or be all the time in the space bar, because instead of using enter or return, always the space bar. Let's say I'm gonna scale this. This is too tiny of a ball art, so I'm gonna scale it using the scale command, right? So from this point, I'm gonna scale it to 2 times bigger, 2, and enter. So instead of going to this other ball art, and again, I'm gonna press the space bar to active this delay, the last command, scale. So I'm gonna click here, and instead of typing 2 again, I'll simply press spacebar, because AutoCAD also will remember the last properties that you use.